So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. The teams then, Bayern Munich against Sevilla. I'm Peter Drury and here with me in the commentary box, I'm glad to report, is Jim Beglin.
Hi Peter, it's great to be here.
Bayern Munich line up in a 4-3-3.
Well, in this formation, the wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks.
Rodriguez. Alaba. Good run. Where to from here? Ribéry. And Ribéry!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Robert duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Well, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Trail at this early stage, how will they respond? Nzonzi. Muriel. Ganso. Bonito. Luis Muriel gets on the end of it. Thiago plays it forward and the counter is on. Tries to get it forward quickly. Going through. So, great ball, now the shot. Robin. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And the weighted pass, yeah, he's fouled him there. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture.
Rodriguez can take all the credit for reading the situation, but careless defence played its part.
Forward it goes. Alito. And it's Muriel. He's got away. It's Muriel! Rodriguez, Thiago, on the right now, what's on? Looks like a good ball through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Lewandowski dicks one in, neatly flicked on. Can he find a finish now? Can he go all the way? Yes, he can! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Reply, it's 2-0. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Lewandowski hoists it high, cuts it out.
Just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
And it's Muriel. Now the pass. A buccaneering run from the defender. Aimed long and direct. Thiago, 30 minutes gone. Now it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski clips one through. It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. It's anyone's ball. And that's a goal kick. Off the ball there. It's Lewandowski! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Lewandowski puts it upfield. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. He is going into that little black book. Picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Now it's Muriel. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Hummels gets into the right position to intercept. Robin to get on the end of this. Now, surely! Alito, good challenge, he just stood firm. Lewandowski, James Rodriguez! A great save, real class.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
It so nearly came off for him.
James Rodriguez, very nearly making some...
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Was coming, that's a yellow card. And it's Muriel. They've been given a corner.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich hit 2-0, and they are looking good. Just back from your break, there's very little of the resumption of the second half. Out wide to the right. He's got away.
Sevilla have a free kick.
It's the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Keeper's got good distance on that. Forward it goes. Gamso pushes it out wide. He's left his man. And Zonzi. Ganso plays it wide. What an adventurous run from a defender. Up to meet it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Rodriguez charges in. And it's Ganso. Boateng plays it forward. Lewandowski with the ball through. Going through. That's one way of trying to make things. Question, that's a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Gets it upfield. Lewandowski. And it's Robben! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Aimed long and direct. Battles to win it back. Javi Martinez. Gets a good foot in there. Sevilla keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
That's found its target. Thiago. Carrizo gets good distance on it. Javi Martinez. And it's Lewandowski. Another piece of really good defending. Rodriguez plays it out to the wing. Benega. Luis Muriel. Ganso. Pablo Sarabia. Pablo Sarabia. Now the counter. Ribery. Passes it through. Lewandowski. Oh, that's neat. And it's Alaba. Towering header! He will be livid with himself. Tries to get it forward quickly. Lito. He's having a look round. Looks to slip it through. Tries a Luis Muriel! That is wayward. There's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Javi Martinez. James. Looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Benig. Plays it out to the flank. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Now the pass. Now it's Ribery. Ribery. James Rodriguez. Now it's Thiago. Can he finish? Vasquez. Benito plays it forward. And now they can launch a counter. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Jerome Boateng. James Rodriguez spreads it towards the left. It's Lewandowski. A glorious footwork. Javi Martinez. Now it's Ribery. Cariso plays it forward quickly. Hummels gets it back. Vasquez. Alaba. James Rodriguez. Portia. Cariso. Vasquez. Muriel. Out to the left it goes. And that will be the final act. Bayern Munich come away with the win. A job really well done in all departments. A real sum of the parts team effort.